So, how many times did you really see the bat?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Not enough. One more time.
What? I'm busy.
I don't know. I feel like I could destroy that in the Xbox. I don't know why. Like her head popped off or something. Well. Oh. Oops. Nope, not that. Two. That way. I don't have that, so do I have to go in here? I guess we just open the door. Genius! A lot of dudes.
Mr. J tells me you're the best guys he has. Come to think of it, he is sick and a little delusional. I hope for your sake he's right.
No way I'm going to take
this. Please, don't do it again.
Sorry, Doc. Harley wants you to hurt for not fixing up the Joker. She seems pretty upset.
There's nothing I can do. He's too far gone.
Yeah?
His toxin level, it's off the chart. I don't know how he's still alive. Please, just let me go.
Here, don't let him get in.
You take the door.
Help me!
I'll cover this way!
Someone!
Shut it, Doc! I hear any more of your yapping and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
You don't want to let little old me down, do you, boy?
This way! You went this way!
Get away from me!
You gotta get
damn
out
it!
Of here.
Stay quiet, Doctor. I'll be back after I teach these punks a lesson.
Punks!
How do you think poor Mr. J is gonna get better if you idiots are able to stop the rodent?
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
I'll be back. Yes, finally, and I can do punch it. I was like, I don't get it. What am I doing?
And what? You just wait for the bat to try to break through the door and then rejumble?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why?
Batman! It's Batman!
There we go, that's right. One Harley down.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
No! No, it won't. That's not what I wanted you to do. I knew there was a way to take off her head! Remember shit like that! Whatever, dude.
Don't you have somewhere better to be?
to cross this road!
What are you gonna do, Ben?
If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down! Permanently!
This is so much fun. Run!
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
Do it!
Out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise! You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Ow.
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play.
So oh yeah, I gotta be Catwoman.
Next, help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you.
All right. I'm right here. Come on.
I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
Shit. Wait, where are we going? What? Damn. So cool.
I bet he bleeds cash.
Let's make sure it's us doing the cutting.
I don't know where I'm going.
It's the cat! What the hell? It's Catwoman! Kill the bitch!
Oh yeah, tell me. Let's see who the real bitch is.
Nice.
We're gonna hurt you, freak!
Let's see who the real freak is.
Arkham City is where you're gonna die! Arkham City is gonna be your grave!
How much fun it is to be her. Alright, so Catwoman.
For whatever reason.
Just whip it. Okay. So that's where I need to.
Look at him, he's got a fucking slingshot.
Where's my place? Is it here? Oh, okay. level past this. Okay, good to know. Right there.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can we be so pissed all of a sudden, anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because Catwoman left him hanging over that acid tank.
Really?
Yeah. He had it just where he wanted her, and that bitch broke free.
Seriously? How come I miss all this stuff?
Maybe it's because you spend half your life eating that crap in those tins, and the other...
Catwoman!
Oh my god, she's amazing. Hi, bitch. There's a kitty cat. Hi, kitty cat. Hi, meow.
Hey, how come the phones still work anyway?
How do I get inside? Sorry. I always kind of panic when I,
Who let Catwoman in here? Inside. I gotta get my shit. I did miss something.
It's good to be home.
I forgot about that. Okay. I was like, I don't remember this shit anymore. Caltrops. That's awesome. Okay.
Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Of course. Who could hold a grudge with me? going? I think it's somewhere around here.
All prisoners must surrender themselves for psychological profiling.
Poison Ivy.
It's Catwoman! What's Catwoman doing here?
This won't take long. We'll be quick.
Yeah, right in the face! Damn, Selena, you're badass. I always forget.
Well, what do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
Come here.
Arkham City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day.
Over here! I found Catwoman! She's running!
What?
This way! She went this way!
Stop it! Bullshit!
Over here! I got her! Huh?
Oh shit. I can't believe I landed.
This way.
Stop it! I should be dead right now. I should not be on this. I'm going to die. I'm in the water. There we go.
What?
Woman's back!
Move, bitch! Oh, shit, I missed.
What?
Jesus, I'm doing a terrible job. Yeah, I gotta be sneakier in this. Like, way sneakier. Above this fucking car.
Out of bounds to all prisoners. Do not approach the containment wall.
Yeah, the cat's just a chicken after all.
Cat's just a chicken after all.
What the?
Was an accident. Okay. Let's not do that. Okay. That was fun. Yeah, let's go see Ivy! Woo!
Hello? Ivy? You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
I'm here. Hi.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all.
Oh, they were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
This little girl's ugly intruder.
Girl, who you calling ugly? I mean, you're pretty, but so Selena.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
I'm not trying to beat you, bitch. I just wanna be friends.
You done, Red?
Oh, there's another level? Damn!
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
I love that one. That was a great takedown.
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with gold.
Like almost like the same kind of ideas.
Look, Red, I just need your help.
Never. Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
Oh, I know where this is going.
Get back here, Harley.
And I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you. Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats.
Oh, no.
Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
I'll be in touch!
Oh, man.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bats, cheer up! It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Whoa! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
It's all true. The Joker's dying in there. This is our last chance to show all the other freaks in this place who's the real boss of Arkham City.
Yeah, I'm ready to go out there and kick some penguin ass.
Me too.
We do this for the Joker. When we roll out of here...
Batman! He's here! Look out! Batman's here! Batman! It's Batman!
Come here!
They're gonna hurt you, Batman!
Fuck you! Love it! Doing right now. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me go in that window. I can do that. I don't know. Maybe I don't need to be in here. No.
GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping it?
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Time to die! I got it!
Got away. He's using smoke.
Have you found him? See him?
Visual on target. I repeat, we have visual on Batman.
This way! He went this way!
Yeah! Got you.
We've lost sight of Batman. I repeat, target is missing.
Help! Anyone!
Arkham City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations.
Shit.
Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
Damn his ass, I don't want to do this shit right now.
It's me. Run, 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 or the blood will start flowing.
Thank you.
Take my time, Batman. After all, you took yours.
Shut up, Zaz! Ah, finally had Mr. Freeze! Fuck!
Please hold for Mr. Zaz. I'm sorry, he's not available right now. You need to find the phone.
Run by kicking.
Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win, that he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
No! What the... Get out of here with the bullshit! I was on the phone, guys! Can't you respect that? Even I had to make a phone call. What if it was my mom? Oh, wait. Bullshit! About.
We all know you. Always knew you were too chicken to face me. Get down here and prove me wrong.
Okay.
Run! Hide! We'll find you.
You throwing a brick at me? You little bitch! Oh. I didn't know that I was saving somebody. That's cool. Yeah. Because Catwoman's awesome. Alright, we are nowhere near where we need to be. It was fun. I want to play some Half-Life 2, so I'm going to take a quick break, get something to drink, and then we will get back to it. Thanks for watching and following. I really appreciate it. I should be back in the next 30 minutes or so. Bye!